Spencer Beer, you're fucking slipping. This is for Bob Geldof. This is a fucking Simple Minds. This is for all these other fucking idiots who start. But I'm glad you made it. Fucking Live Aid. I bet you wish it was fucking free and all.
By the way, could I just say peace and love to every single person in the whole stadium? Thank you very much. This one's called Go Let It Out.
Says Lazy Ass, he's been signed, he's back for a year.
Straight back up, man. People are going to earn down there. Be nice, be nice.
Thank you. What's this football pitch, man, since there's about three in that? Do you want to know what's good about it? I never thought of beer with a bunch of mates and that, having it fucking large. And I don't care about fucking, you're a rock star, you're this, you're having it fucking large. I'm playing Wembley Stadium, and I'm not, I'm doing it with my mates. It's about time some fucking excitement happened in this fucking shit all around. About time someone fucking done it proper.
We'll be right back.
This one's called Step Out of Anyone Remotely Bothered. Cheeky bunch of bastards! It's not quite a taste though, isn't it? I guess I'll come down there and join you. 8 fucking years and you're not arsed. It's actually 9 years, but he's coming. This is a really, professional, this gig, yeah? Is it? He's a really fucking smash hit. Are we having a good time? Is it really fucking pro? Fucking old now. Once again, I would like to express my peace and love to everybody in this stadium. Thank you very much for being here. This is called Jack Pike.
Hey. Listen, I dig all you, man. I dig all your offsprings. I dig all your pets. I dig everything. I just don't like shitholes.
Pets is a bit taking a bit far, isn't it? Pets. Yeah, come on.
It's giving me a fucking bad name. Professional, do you? Genesis, eh?
Hang on a minute. Don't fucking knock Genesis. Anyone who's got a ball in the drummer looks like a twat and can sing. Yeah. I was talking about Phil Collins.
I'll do it in your bedroom. Right, this one's for all the alcoholics. And believe it or not, right, Nolan G's more of a pisshead than I am. Ever been. So this one's for Noel.
Now wouldn't that take some believing, eh? You know, if there was 40 cans of beer in our house, I was getting 2, you know what I mean? Which leads me nicely into the next song.
Say what you say, no one any fucking getting away. That's the sound to the noise. I mean to the shine out of it. Can't do it out of monkeys, and you can't do it with a monkeys. You can't do it out of us. You can't do it. We don't love you. You boys are having a chat, discussion.
The last time I talked to us, I've been paranoid as fuck now. I've been thinking Matt Damon was going to go and kick me off and do fucking bit now. The mind boggles.
Thank
Let you do it again. He just apologised profusely in my ear. Did, I swear to
him. Yeah, yeah. I apologise to him for making so much fucking money for him.
I never have to apologise for that. Anyway, fuck that. This one's called Tax Man.
Fucking moods, you know, the moods that you get in, you can't get out of. Really fucked up mood. It's true, I'm a fucking twat.
Dedicate this next song to all the people who used to work at Creation Records. This is what it's all about.
I've got a
book. You've got the train to catch, haven't you?
It's the last one, rock and roll star.
Yeah, I just said that.
Why fucking thank you?
Words can describe what we've just seen.
Actually,
then.
Well, I've got to say, it's a moment of my life. I was right down there in the middle of them. 70,000 people giving it some.
Did you get anything thrown at you?
I've got a few things thrown at me, but it's been sorted.
But the violence was more on stage, or was it?
Well, you know, that was the weird thing, was that we'd heard that they were all best pals, but there was a bit of weirdness on the stage. Were they being... There were moments when you thought that they were just being pally and a bit funny. You know, Noel told Liam that he drinks more than Noel does. But there were moments where, you know, you just thought maybe they're just bristling for a fight.
Didn't I just see Liam walk up to Noel and try and give him a kiss?
Yeah.
I think, yeah, look!
You thought,
Was he going to give him a punch?
And then
give him a kiss, and look, and then Noel's getting a bit annoyed.
But you know what? They don't look best of pals, do they? Look at him, he's just about to give it some more.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Okay, but a crowd favourite was Supersonic. Do you remember Supersonic?
Supersonic was absolutely wonderful.
Then we can have a look at Supersonic. Now, this was one of the finest moments, without a doubt.
The crowd absolutely loved it. I mean, this is one of the first songs that it was released. 94, I think it came out.
How old was you, Matt?
I dare tell you.
A lot older than me.
A little bit, not a lot.
I bet you don't know what was number one in 1994 in August. Prince, the most beautiful girl in the world.
I'm coming.